Ah, Gordon, here you are. We just sent the sample down to the test chamber.
We've boosted the anti-mass spectrometer to 105%. Bit of a gamble, but we need the extra resolution.
The administrator is very concerned that we get a conclusive analysis of today's sample. I gather they went to some lengths to get it.
They're waiting for you, Gordon, in the test chamber.
Have you been able to get the beverage machine to work yet?
Hello there.
It's about to go critical.
What the hell is going on with our equipment?
It wasn't meant to do this in the first place.
We'll be deviating a bit from standard analysis procedures today, Gordon.
Yes, but with good reason. This is a rare opportunity for us. This is the purest sample we've seen yet.
And, potentially, the most unstable.
Now, if you follow standard insertion procedures, everything will be fine.
I don't know how you can say that, although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario is extremely unlikely.
Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a highly trained professional. We've assured the administrator that nothing will go wrong.
Yes, you're right. Gordon, we have complete confidence in you.
Well, go ahead. Let's let him in now.
Testing? Everything seems to be in order.
All right, Gordon. Your suit should keep you comfortable through all this. The specimen will be delivered to you in a few moments. If you would be so good as to climb up and start the rotors, we can bring the anti-mass spectrometer to 80% and hold it there until the carrier arrives.
Thank you. listeners.